It was some teachers in middle school who told me that I shouldn't be in science, technology, and engineering that inspired me to prove them wrong. Hi, my name is Emma. I'm a research assistant at SUNY Poly, and this is why. I was a ballet dancer before I became a scientist, and that pathway was so important for me to go down because it taught me a lot about resilience and also about creativity, and I bring those same concepts into my work every day. I design photodetectors for NASA to determine the composition of planets and stars. So my work is half artist, creatively designing solutions to problems, and half detective, trying to figure out why devices and science is working the way it is so we can even better problem solve. Being a research assistant is a stepping stone to other jobs, which could be in industry, so working for so many of the wonderful companies we have in New York State, like Tokyo Electron, Applied Materials, IBM, or it could be a stepping stone to becoming a professor. My goal is to become a professor so that I can inspire the next generation of scientists. And watching students understand and light up when they begin to understand science is really what drives me and excites me. To any women out there who are wanting to go into the STEM field, find what you're interested in, pursue your passion, and don't let anybody ever tell you you can't.